Hey everybody, it is Cybersecurity Awareness Month, right? And today I've decided to do something a little different. Today I want to talk a little bit about some of the important causes that I've supported throughout my career and some of the other awareness campaigns that I participated in. And I'm going to start with the Pan Mass Challenge that I was fortunate enough to be a rider in from 1997 through 2001. Before Facebook and social media and the power of peer-to-peer fundraising, right, the Pan Mass Challenge raised millions for childhood cancer, a tremendous cause. And Childhood Cancer Awareness Month is actually in September. The PMC taught me that, you know, I should be doing what I love and enjoying my work. So I went and took a position with Palata Teamworks on their Tangeray Northeast AIDS ride, their AIDS vaccine rides, their Avon breast cancer awareness walks. Okay, we know that breast cancer awareness is in October and National AIDS Awareness is in December. Right, so after Palata went out of business, unfortunately, in 2002, I started a bicycle ride for ALS and was involved with many ALS campaigns, including the guys over at Ride for Life, my friends over at Mac Angels, and of course, my baby, the Tri-State Trek, which I was fortunate enough to be able to start that ride in 2003. Was our first event. We raise money, obviously, for ALS, and ALS awareness takes place in May. After the Tri-State Trek, I went on to raise some money for a cause that is very near and dear to my family, mental health. I had an opportunity to work with the National Alliance on Mental Illness, put together a campaign that we called Fight Stigma and Ride, raising money and awareness for mental health. A tremendously important cause. Mental health awareness also takes place in May, and make sure you know you wear that green. A couple years ago, my brother's friend, college roommate, was killed in Somalia, was a Navy SEAL. So now I go and participate with his college teammates in the Milk and Bone Mill, raising money for a college scholarship in his name. And we'll, of course, mention that National Military Appreciation Month happens in May. Finally, my favorite of all months, and maybe yours too, the folks over at Movember. I have, along with my team, participated in Movember off and on since 2011, raising money for men's issues such as prostate cancer, testicular cancer, mental health, suicide prevention. My team, Team Pickleman, we are growing our mustaches proudly every November. That's going to be coming up soon. Maybe you guys want to join us. So now we have Cybersecurity Awareness Month, and I'm not saying that we should be comparing cybersecurity awareness to any of these important causes that I see all over my floor here, but I am saying that we need to start taking action now. And that's not with money or donations. You know, I'll be honest, the government and private enterprise is doing a great job, and we're actually beating these guys when it comes to technology and weaponry, right? Antivirus, malware, spam filtering, firewalls, breach detection system, all these tools are helping us win the fight, but we're losing it in a hand-to-hand manner, at the keyboard level, right? We're losing the battle, we're getting killed, and our businesses, from the small companies to the large enterprises, are taking it on the chin, and we need to step up and be more aware of our actions and of what we do and of how we click. Our thought process needs to change, right? Our culture needs to change. So to that, I say happy Cybersecurity Awareness Month. Unfortunately, I don't yet have my shirt or pin for it. Maybe they'll send me one in the mail. I'm over at Cyber City. If you guys want to shoot me a pin or a shirt, happy to wear it. Stay safe online.